It's just pass it forth. Or maybe just something on the intuition.
So I went with this like Gatling design where there's a plate and then a cap.
Yeah.
But these have to be like exact to your finger.
Yeah.
Like if you bend it, suddenly like it gaps.
Yeah.
And this thing doesn't bend properly.
And then it becomes so either the scale or the
They have to be like super exactly built for you and sewn exactly on the glove where they need to be, or they don't work very well. So it's kind of there's no way to like mass produce that.
It's like custom made. But you have to fit
but
it.
That's
like,
what they're trying to do. That company that's doing really nicely looking like articulated gloves. That's incredible. But I have no idea how they plan to manufacture them.
I've seen like Brian's gloves. He's got these. It looks like motorcycle gloves, but I don't think he uses them for these. He just uses them in class.
Some of the more experienced guys use pretty light hand protection.
No.
But
my motorcycle gloves are straight leather. They don't have anything.
Just don't get hit. Only work through the plan for not getting hurt when you're the best person.
Because I seen the one with the scales. I think Aaron has it's like hardened leather, but they're all it's like a brown pair of gloves. I can't remember who did it. But they're like big fat scales, kind of one on top of each other.
Yeah. I think the leather ones are really bad because they're sewn at the very back. So if they come up this way, they just kind of fall this way.
Black fast. Good. Yeah.
Was it? I believe so. All right.
Oh.